Recall.Okay, start. We can see the video. Recall video. Live training. Brazil.Facebook Live. Today, I will demo how to get the Nintendo Switch display on the iPad and the live streaming or record on the iPad. Okay, you need prepare the Fabon iCapture Grab card. Okay, I will show you how to connect it. Those are the shipping package, Fabon iCapture Grab card body, micro USB cable, USB cable.Lightning to USB 3 adapter, power adapter. Okay, first connect the micro USB with your Fabon iCapture Grab card. Connect USB cable, and the USB cable connect the Lightning to USB 3 adapter.USB 3 adapter connect the iPhone charge cable. This cable, iPhone charge cable, you need prepare it by yourself. Okay, you can see the two type A connect it. And then connect the power. Okay, and then connect the iPhone, iPad.Okay, turn on this one. You will see the charge, and you can see the Ethernet. Ethernet. You can see the IP address 172.20. Okay, if you do not see this IP address, please turn off it again. And then turn on the APP, MediaLink Live. Okay, after you see the blue screen.After you see the blue screen, please connect your Nintendo Switch. Recall. Live training. Brazil.Live streaming, Facebook Live. We can recall. You 在玩吗？还没。Okay, start. We can see the video. Recall video. Okay. This is iPad Pro Type C version. Today I will demo how to let the Nintendo Switch display on iPad Pro and record all live streaming on the iPad Pro. Okay, you need prepare the Fable Capture Grab card. You need buy this package. Those are the shipping package. This is the Fable Capture Grab card. This is the micro USB cable. This is the USB cable.You need prepare the Type C OTG cable. This is Type C. Type C OTG cable. You need prepare it. And how to do? Okay, first, connect the micro USB cable with your Fable Capture Grab card. Connect the Type A cable. And then connect the Type OTG cable.Okay. And then, I also will give you this adapter. Plug it. And then, plug it. You will see the Ethernet. And this is Ethernet.And then you will see the MediaLink Live. And then you will see the 172.20, this IP address. If you do not see this IP address, please turn off again. After you see the IP address, you can turn on the APP. After you see the blue screen, please connect the Nintendo Switch.Nintendo Switch HDMI output connect the iPhone Capture Grab card and then display the iPad Pro. Live streaming, Facebook Live 还是会中断你啊Facebook Live Facebook Live Facebook Live Facebook Live. Now I will record it. You also can record on your iPad. Record. It is record now. Okay, we can see the record video. It's what? This is record video.